Hello everyone, I am Deepa and today we are talking about storytelling and I'll give you 5 tips on how you can make your idea turn into terrific stories. Tip number 1, how exactly do you come up with an idea? I'm sure all of us go through a number of circumstances, we have our memories, friends, etc. and we come up with ideas by just hanging around with them sometimes, isn't it? Now, to build up from a seed idea into a story is a little difficult, but I'll make it easy for you by just letting you know that these are the 5 tips that can help you come up with better story ideas. So the first tip is, once you have a story idea, pen it down into a diary. Not on your laptops, not on your phone, but have a diary full of ideas. Second tip, once your idea is there in your diary, read it over and over again, understand what you want out of that idea and build it into a plot. Third, have a structure to your story. That is, you must have a beginning, a middle and an end. If you have these 3 things properly done, then you will have a structured story idea. Purpose to your story. Always have a purpose as to why you're telling that story and why the world needs to listen to that idea. Once you have a purpose to your story, you'll understand that it'll be more interesting even to shoot and to write. Lastly, do not forget that you're writing for the audience and not for yourself. So it has to be relatable, it has to be connecting, and make sure that your story has a number of emotional elements like songs or maybe scenes or anything that is going to connect to your audience and make your story remembered forever. These are 5 tips from me and I hope you like these tips. Tell me in the feedback if you want us to come up with more tips like this and like, share, subscribe.